What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Ackeem Sterling here. Now in this video I'm going to show you guys how to connect a keyboard and a mouse to a Android device, whether it be a phone or a tablet. So right here I have a tablet, so I'm going to show you guys how to connect a keyboard and a mouse to this device right here. So first you need your mouse and you also need a keyboard. This is the keyboard right here that I'm going to use for this process. So it doesn't matter what type of keyboard you're using, as long as you have a mouse and a keyboard. So there are some accessories that you guys also need to use, and I'm going to show you guys these accessories. So because I'm going to connect a keyboard and a mouse, what I want is a USB hub. I need one hub to connect one of the mouse and the next hub to connect the keyboard. Also what I need is a OTG cable. This is basically an OTG cable. So this basically right here, you see a connection where you can connect the USB hub right here. So this part here of the USB, of the micro USB part right here to connect to the tablet. So I'm going to connect this micro USB now part to the tablet. And I'm going to connect my USB hub to the OTG cable. So there's some light should be on in here when once I connect it. Should it connect good? Right. Now once this is connected now, I have access to both three slots right here. So there's a little light in here. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. Now I'm going to connect now my mouse to one of the USB hub. Connect my mouse. Alright, so now my mouse has been connected. You can see some light in here. And on the screen, you can see I can move the screen and things like that. Right? So now I'm going to connect my keyboard now. Let me get my keyboard in the front right here. This is my keyboard I'm going to use. So I'm going to connect now my keyboard, see it here, to this cable right here, to this adapter. Yes guys, so that's very simple to connect it. Now I'm going to show you guys that my keyboard is working. I'm going to press cap lock. When I press cap lock, this light here should be on. See the guys, light is on. That means the keyboard is now connected. I turn it off. I can also type something. Let me go on the browser. Google. Now this is not connected to any internet. So see guys, I can also type. And this is typing right there in Google. So I'm typing and the keyboard is working. Yes guys, and that's it. That's how you connect a keyboard and a mouse to a Android device. So this can be used on your mobile phone once it's Android device. And it can also be used on your tablet. All you need is your mouse, your keyboard, your OTG cable, your adapter, USB hub adapter, and your device. Plug and play. You don't have to use any additional software to download to get this to work, guys. It's very simple and it's very easy to connect. So you can work it and use your mouse and your keyboard with those devices. Very simple and easy. Yes, guys, and I hope this video was helpful. If this video do, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more tech tip like this. And as always, I see you in the next one. Peace out.